honestly surprised Yahya isn't retired after being flatlined by Montel Jackson. Travis Henry, Rani Yahya should win, but not that dangerous of a fight for Rani Yahya.